A happy new month and welcome to Focus Sunday. We are honored to have you and pray that you will be blessed to fellowship with us. These are our announcements. Morning devotion. Join us for our weekday morning devotions from 6 a.m. to 6:45 a.m. at CLB 002. This week's devotion will be led by Purpose to Attend, for there is no other better way to begin a day in the presence of the Lord. Prayer Groups. The Union Champions of 4 Corporate Prayer Groups and we are implored to be part of. Members are grouped into Shiloh, who meet every Tuesday, Ms. Panzion, who meet every Wednesday, and Mount Carmel on Fridays. Feel free to contact Isaiah Wanyama on 0797772062 to join any of the prayer groups. Answer Feet. We are inviting all first years to the union and it is an honor to announce the rollout of the Answer Feet program. The Answer Feet program will help you transition into campus and equip you with godly wisdom for a fulfilling student experience. These sessions happen every Monday from 7 to 8:30 p.m. at the Lecture Theatre 1. Have you been baptized? Jaquet Christian Union is rolling out this semester's baptism classes, which upon completion, participants will be immersed in water and decentered into the Spirit. To register for the classes, contact Stephanie on 011110688. Nurturing Ministry. Jaquet Christian Union is encouraging members to grow in the knowledge of the Word by attending the Nurturing Class, which handles the Firm Foundation Manual, a foundational course on Christian living. The classes are open to new believers and anybody desiring growth and discipleship. The classes begin today and will continue on all other Sundays from 8:50 a.m. to 10:50 a.m. at CLB 107 Karibuni. The ministry in charge of setting up the sound and lighting in all the union events is inviting all interested members to join them by visiting the sound desk or contact Marcy on 0793-888586. The Hospitality Ministry. The Hospitality Ministry is calling upon union members who are interested in serving through catering to join them by registering in the circulating physical forms or contacting Kiplimo on 0724-156086. Noble Woman. The Noble Woman program, whose aim is to teach ladies to embody Proverbs 31, will be covering the topics her worth, her character, her diligence and her creativity. The charges for this program are 1,000 Kenya shillings and the sessions will be happening every Saturday from 7 a.m. to 10 a.m. To be part of the program, contact Mary on 0741-611-799. JMC, Jewels and Manifest Clinic was launched last Thursday and the first sessions will be on the 5th of October. Issues concerning ladies and gentlemen in the union will be addressed during the sessions. Manifests will be handling the first discipline, the discipline of godliness, as Jewels cover Let Me Be a Woman. All manifests and Jewels will meet at LT1 and NSC 007 respectively from 7 p.m. to 8:30 p.m. If you're not in any WhatsApp group, reach out to Godwill on 0796-512411. Ezra Conference. Ezra Conference is a tri-annual event organized by Focus Kenya to teach people on studying the Word of God and applying it. We invite you to register in the circulating forms. The venue will be at the Kabrak University from the 28th of December to the 1st of January 2024. The cost is 3,950 Kenya shillings for students. For inquiries, visit the Ezra desk at the main entrance door. One can also get performers to assist in raising the cost by contacting Samuel on 0702 7585 Bible Study. All are welcome to join Bible Study, where we will interact with the Word of God and fellowship with each other. If you have already registered for Bible Study and you have not yet been contacted by your leader, kindly contact Gitonga on 0751-601-100. BS Guides. Get yourself a Bible Study guide for 70 shillings at the main entrance door, or contact Anthony at 011-330267. Nominations are here with us once again, and we recount the faithfulness of God thus far. As we come to the end of the spiritual year, we call upon all the union members except first years to participate in prayerfully nominating new leaders that will serve in the next spiritual year. To nominate, visit portal.jquadcu.org under nominations. Flash mob. This week has been our missions week, and we will culminate with a flash mob at the basketball pitch from 2 p.m. See you there, and tell a friend to tell a friend. Kuna flash mob. We welcome any recommendations, concerns, complaints, or prayer items. Feel free to drop them at the suggestion box at the main entrance door. Stay connected and informed by reviewing our services, sermons, checking our ministrations, listening to our enlightening podcasts, and also by checking our announcements. This can be achieved by following and joining us on Facebook and Telegram at JQuad Christian Union, X and Instagram at JQuadCU, YouTube at JQuadCU, podcast platform in Spotify, Apple and Google Podcasts at JQuadCU Podcasts. Or you can visit our website at www.jquadcu.org. Alternatively, you can find us through a mobile number on 0741-852-211. Our speaker today is Pauline Waweru, and she will be handling the topic Bible Study Exposition. Thank you for joining us today. May God's grace be with you as you step in the new month and the week.